We
should just show her.
Are you guys that we my class are studying about Belgium? Like we're going around. Every class has a different country to learn.
Do you want to tell us about it?
This is fucking complex. From this place.
Combined by the chemistry. What are we doing there?
We let her out when we have free time and let her hop around.
Vous avez entendu ça? Did you hear that?
It's really, really cute.
Okay, you guys have a few more questions. Pick the ones that you think is most important.
About the country of travels.
Mm-hmm. We need to ask the pig.
Ask them about what region they're in.
Right? Ask them about the pig called pig.
Ask them about the region.
What region?
What region are they in?
What region are you in?
Because I live in this area. Because I need to use people's faces.
Explanation. She said they were in the French community in the province of Hesbaye, in the province of Liège, in the region of Hesbaye. Belgium is a very complicated country. We have the two sorts that we've seen, Wallonia and Flanders, right? But the country also has 9 different provinces, and then we have also communities. It's a mess. That's why there is no government right now. But that's fine. But basically, Wallonia, the French-speaking part in the south.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So, what do you know about Wallonia? What are we building in our Wallonia city?
Castle.
Ah. Have you ever been to a castle? Maybe ask them.
Ask them.
Have you ever been to a castle?
Do you ever go to a castle to do more?
Okay. So. Yes, they visited the castle of Bouillon. That's one of the field trips that the school has taken. Bouillon. It's an old town in the south France. It's in ruins. That castle is in ruins. It dates back to the 8th century, 7th or 8th century. The owner was actually went to the Crusades. Godefroy Bouillon. He was one of those. So cool. Long time ago.
Okay. What else do you know about Wallonia?
Have you ever seen the king?
Some of them got to meet him and see him when he came to visit the town of Annie where they live. So they got to see him.
That's really cool. What are some festivals?
What are some festivals?
And holidays.
And holidays.
I'm going to add to this. It's Mardi Gras. What you guys are familiar with Mardi Gras? You know, we don't dress up for Halloween. We dress up for Mardi Gras, and it's called Carnaval. That's the name of it. And it's a huge celebration. People get dressed. They go in the streets. And one of the traditions in the area is to throw oranges. And it's actually believed that it's good luck if your window gets broken by an orange. So I don't know why, but they throw that, and it's one of the specialties that we have. Carnaval de Binche. If you look it up, Carnaval, Carnaval, we'll write it down. So, parfait, merci.
Madame?
Oui?
Je peux présenter Madame Ramon qui est la bannière de qu'est-ce que tu as fait.
D'accord.
Oh,
here's the director of the school. So. Bonjour. Oh, bonjour. Ah, on ne vous voit pas?
Bonjour.
On peut vous voir devant la caméra? Ah, voilà. Impeccable. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Did you get hello? Bonjour.
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 Bonjour. She's asking, are you a little cold here or not? Oh,
cold.
Oh oui, aujourd'hui il fait très très froid. La température à l'extérieur est de moins 2 degrés Fahrenheit. Et avec l'indice de vent, ça donne une sensation de froid de moins 14 Fahrenheit. Donc il fait très très froid aujourd'hui. Mais enfin, on est ici. Merci beaucoup de nous accueillir.
Il fait plein soleil, il fait très beau et nous avons 10 degrés.
Ok, over there. It's beautiful outside. The sun is out there and it's about 10 degrees Celsius, which is about 40 degrees Fahrenheit. So they're looking good compared to us, huh?
Is it summer there?
Oh, ask the question.
Is it summer there?
Non, summer en hiver. Et cette année, nous avons déjà beaucoup de neige.
It's winter time, and this year they have had lots and lots of snow, which they usually don't have very much, but this year they've had a lot of it. So, but it was in December. Okay? One more, or do you have?
One more. Right?
Okay.
Do you
like American
music?
No.
Okay.
Do you like American music? What kinds of music are popular in Belgium?
Okay, so they listen to French and English songs and they know the Jonas Brothers, Miley Cyrus, the Black Eyed Peas, Michael Jackson, Justin Bieber, Pink. Qui d'autre? J'en ai oublié une. Qui était au début? Ah, les Jonas Brothers, voilà. Jonas Brothers. Alors, il voulait aussi qu'on vous dise qu'ils ne portent pas des chapeaux cow-boys tous les jours. C'est une journée spéciale aujourd'hui, cette semaine. C'est une semaine où ils peuvent s'habiller, parce qu'on a un uniforme. Mais cette semaine, ils peuvent s'habiller un peu plus amusant. Donc hier, ils ont pu porter leur pyjama. Et aujourd'hui, c'est la journée cow-boy. Donc ils peuvent venir habiller en cow-boy à l'école. La journée western. Donc,
Ils sont habillés tous les jours comme aujourd'hui. On n'a pas d'uniforme.
They don't have uniform over there. So I was just explaining why you guys were, so they don't think that we dress, you know, with our cowboy hats every day. I was just explaining that it's a special week and you wore pajamas yesterday, right? Cowboy hats today. What's tomorrow?
Backwards.
Demain, ils peuvent s'habiller à l'envers, en mettant leurs vêtements à l'envers. Mais alors, si tu veux voir l'uniforme, tu veux... Can you stand up, Misha? Voilà l'uniforme traditionnel. Ils portent...
Bien.
Ils portent un t-shirt vert avec l'emblème de l'école. Et en général, ils ont aussi un t-shirt bleu avec un autre emblème. Et ils ont en général donc, un pantalon bleu qu'ils doivent mettre tous les jours. Sauf les jours où ils peuvent s'habiller un peu plus amusant. Les filles en général ont une petite une jupe bleue et verte aussi qu'ils portent tous les jours sauf cette semaine. Donc ça va bien.
Okay.
Okay. All right. On est prêt pour vos questions.
What do you do for fun?
Video games.
Quelle est la durée d'une journée scolaire?
How long is a school day?
7 hours.
8 hours.
What time do we get here?
8.
And what time do we get out?
3:05.
Avez-vous des devoirs?
Do you have any homework?
Yeah, depending on the day though.
Usually what do you have every day?
Math.